match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
All right. This is a boss fight, if I've ever seen one. Okay. What the heck? I don't think we're meant to win this one. His damage is too high. Wow.
Your pain brings no pleasure.
Ah, I don't know why I did it there. Okay. Yeah, I don't know about this one. Looks like we have to beat him.
Of which I have killed billions.
Oh, stop. Okay.
Welcome to Earth, Brainiac.
Dang it, wrong button again. Come on. Might have it here.
You will lose.
Ooh.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Thank you.
is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Create a bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship? You will not destroy my collection! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Oh, great. Now I have Batman. Yep. Why'd you do that? Not what the fudge. What? It just auto grabs, apparently? And it did nothing there? How is this even fair? Alright, well, I guess let's just grind it out.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, whoops. It worked, okay. Oh boy. I guess we get to see his special. Ooh. So he has two ships apparently. Pretty sure they make it easier.
I'm persistent. We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might
have... It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Oh.
Joker, don't do this. You don't want to follow Clark.
I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Makes it feel extra bad. I just gotta stay in the air a little bit more, I think. Thought I dodged that.
Atlantis needs to get with the times. I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Knew they double cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
To conduct, Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Oh, we're just gonna fight everyone, literally. Okay. Ow. That overhead stuff is good, though. My turn. Oh, we both don't get it, so.
It's my turn to rule.
We both have nothing, I'm pretty sure. No, he has one, so.
Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
Thank you.
she led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
To pacify man's world, Cal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Oh, here we go. Does that mean we do more damage or something? Because that'd be nice. Got a fancy new suit. Does anyone get that Arkham vibe? Batman Arkham City, I think. Something like that. Especially with the Batmobile. Okay. What? They just go away then, alright. She's good at countering the air, so that's bad.
It's over, Diana.
Ah, whoops.
Don't bet on it.
Can I stand up, please? Never mind. AI kicks out the crazy combos.
Your war is over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said it.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Oh, screw off. Either I do way better the second time around, or it just gets easier. Didn't know I would be on this side. How's that even a thing?
I can end this anytime I want.
Okay, let me just get up in the air for him then.
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
I couldn't save him. Kara, it's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me.
I'll be back. We'll be ready.
Cal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that. This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
So it looks like that's the end of the game. If you've watched any or all of the episodes, it looks like we're coming to an end here. You can tune out if you want. I'll let the credits go for a bit longer. But thank you for being here. And if you did watch most of the episodes, thank you for coming. And I'll see you whenever I see you.